You think I'm exploiting his grief? Yeah, you're right. It's crap. It's like an infomercial. You know, with the little black babies with swollen bellies and flies on their eyes. It's all right here. I've got dead mothers. I've got severed limbs, but it's nothing new. And it might be enough to make some people cry if they read it or write a check. But it isn't going to be enough to make it stop. I am sick of writing about victims. But that's all I can do because I need facts. I need names. I need dates. I need faces. I need bank accounts. You know, people back home, they wouldn't buy a ring if they knew it cost somebody their hand. And I can't write that story until I get some facts that can be verified. Which is to say, I need to find someone who's willing to go on record. So if that isn't you, and you're not really going to help me, then why don't you get the hell out of my face and let me do my work?